Tell me now, baby, is he good to you? And can he do for you the things I do? Oh no, I can take you higher. Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. Tonight I wake up with a sheet soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head, and you cool my desire. Daddy home, did he go away and leave you all alone? I got a bad desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire.
Hello, my veteran friends. We're back to using our capo hack. Capoing with a clamp on capo on the treble side on strings 1 through 5, leaving our 6th string open. So we have our little emulated drop D, which is actually a drop D sort of tuning. And this week we're playing I'm on Fire, the old Bruce Springsteen song. And it's got a lot of suspended chords in it. The first chord is a D sus 2. So I've got my index on the 3rd string, 2nd fret, my ring on the 2nd string, 3rd fret. And we're leaving that first string open. 6th string chord. There's a groove in the song that kind of jumps from that D note to that E note. So that's our 2nd chord. It's a mouthful. B minor 7th sus 4. Let's call it the I'm on Fire B minor. So what I've got is my index on the 5th string 2nd fret, my middle on the 3rd string 2nd fret, and my ring on the 2nd string 3rd fret, and that's a 5 string chord. And sometimes I hammer. To emphasize that bass note. Okay, and then we've got a G sus 6, so we're maintaining this. And now we've got like a garden variety G on the bottom, using my ring finger on the 2nd string 3rd fret and leaving that 1st string open. And that's a 6th string chord. And then we've finally got the A 7th sus 4. So I've got my index finger on the 4th string 3rd fret and my ring finger on the 2nd string 3rd fret. 5 string chord. Strum pattern is my typical thing. You hit those bass strings. And it's bass string down, up, down, up, up, down, up. Do, oh no,
I can take you higher. Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. Night I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head, and you cool my desire. Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? I got a bad desire.
I'm on fire from our old friend, the boss, Bruce Springsteen. Hope you guys enjoyed using the capo hack again. I just love using the capo hack, as you can tell. Really lends a lot to these old classics. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that. Have a fantastic week, and I look forward to sending you another song next week. Until then, adios, my friends.